clock tower. I'm gonna take a picture of it for my portfolio.
Oh, another photo then?
Yeah, I'll see you around.
Bye.
Bye.
Did you see the movie Die Hard?
I did. Of course, Bruce Willis was so handsome in that movie. Let's go back to your house. I really want to watch Back to the Future.
Oh, you love that movie too.
What now?
Call from +1 350.
Hello.
Great news. We've found out who the photographer, the worst villain in the 21st century was. His name was Stanley Tempest. We found out that he obtained his ability 42 years ago at the clock tower, which is located in the Moyne College. We need your time travel ability.
Yeah, I think he's about 5 minutes away from here, so I should be able to stop him on my way.
Take it easy, Time Turner. He is not even a
villain
yet
in 1988. Yeah, thanks.
Do not frustrate him.
Bye. You, Stanley. Stanley Tempest.
Yeah, are you a fan of my work?
You could say that. I've been wondering if you've made anything strange happen recently.
Who are you? How do you know that?
Let's just say you're a pretty big deal back in my time.
What's that supposed to mean? Who are you? Why are you doing this?
Save the world. It's my job. And I'm Time Turner. Sorry, kid. Run out of time. And I ain't got much time left.
No.
Yeah.
I swear, no matter where you come from, I will find you. You will regret the day you did this. You will.
Syracuse. You really were close to me, Time Turner.
How can I meet the Time Turner?
I'm sorry, but who are you?
I'm his friend, but I can stop time.
Oh, sorry. He's at the second floor.
Thank you. Here you are.
I'm sorry, but who are you?
I've spent 4 decades trying to find you. Now I'm going to do the exact same thing you did to me 4 decades ago.
Consider this
even.
Is this it? It's so short. What happens to Stanley?
I don't know. Maybe he runs away.